I will get my title opportunity at Clash of Champions. That is it. Drew McIntyre is recovered from the fractured jaw Orton gave him.
That's a big if.
And his opponent from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
And Joe, there is plenty here between Owens and Orton.
Oh, yes, there is, and Kevin Owens is fired up tonight.
What do you think about this? Kevin Owens is one of the...
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Is that it? Yes, it is Aleister Black. Aleister Black assaulting Kevin Owens.
We saw this last week from Aleister Black, but what?
Oh!
Why?
I'll tell you what, Mark. He cannot find satisfaction.
See the bandaged right eye of Aleister Black, and look at the expression on Randy Orton's face.
Aleister Black is a man who thinks he's been wrong.
Oh, Black Mass!
Aleister, what are you doing? Come on!
And now he is willfully sharing his pain with everyone around him.
Is this why we saw Randy Orton leaving the locker room of Aleister Black a few moments ago?
Of course
Kevin,
it is, Byron.
Kevin, you okay, Kevin? Hey, I can't have this, Kevin. You can't compete tonight. You cannot compete tonight. No, Kevin. Kevin. Kevin, okay, I gotta do it.
Kevin Owens wobbly leg.
Kevin Owens still wants to fight.
The bell is wrong. This match is underway.
Owens can't even stand.
Oh, how is Kevin Owens going to continue in this fight? RKO! Over in a matter of seconds, Randy Orton is moving on to our main event. Thanks to the involvement of Aleister Black, we believe at the behest of Randy Orton.
Some people play this game at a higher level, Tom, and Randy Orton is one of those people.
It is now official. Randy joined Keith Lee in advancing to the triple threat match later on tonight, where the winner will challenge Drew McIntyre for the WWE Championship at Clash of Champions.
The final opportunity in tonight's triple threat match still to be determined in a matchup between Seth Rollins and Dominic Mysterio. Rey Mysterio not medically cleared to compete after suffering an injury last night. But again, let's take a look back.